Stay up to date on the channel's content by ringing the bell.
Wow, this place is great.
Yeah, the river is perfect for Paco's complexion.
You always talk about your complexion.
Paco's concerned about her looks, okay?
It's peaceful here. Almost like...
Hey, guys!
Oh, no, the zombies. Just what we needed.
What are we gonna do with all this trash?
Just throw it in the lake. Dr. Zambas told us to.
But the lake's gonna spit it at me. It always does.
Come on, Norm, just do it.
Besides, who cares about a stupid little lake? Come on, Captain Planet. Why are you caring about the environment?
Okay. In it goes. I told you guys, it spat it right back out. Now, can we please go home?
Me, the Peashooter? Those zombies are tainting with the lake.
Oh no, Peashooter, not now. Oh great, nowhere to run.
Ow! Who else wants some?
DuckTube does.
No, I don't. You're the one who was talking about Captain Planet.
Oh, yeah? Well, you were the one who wanted to do this in the first place.
I'm the one who decided on this in the first place. You're the one who thought on the lake. The lake was the ultimate choice for you.
Yeah, sure, DuckTube, sure. I'm the one who thought of this idea. Yeah, right. How did you die?
Wait a minute! Get him!
Ow! Can you guys stop? Wait, I can't swim. Now I'm stuck in this stupid lake. Wait, you don't think the lake's gonna spit me out?
I feel like trash.
Okay, I'm dead.
Hey now, what are you doing in our forest?
Huh? This is a lake.
Doesn't matter. You're still traversing in our territory. And for that, I will turn you into a sheep.
And I'll make sure you fly super high into the sky.
Oh boy!
Paco, need a little help here.
Coming. Wait, why don't we just shoot them in the water?
Great theory, but you saw what happened to Coney. The lake will probably spit them out too.
Then let's try something else. Like this rock.
Ow. Oh, that really hurt. Oh, I don't feel good.
Ah, grow some balls.
Oh.
Oh, that's right. They can't swim.
That did not feel good.
Ow.
I'm your kryptonite, Peashooter. Your one and only weakness.
You do know there's more than just that, right? Like, he could explode, he can get caught on fire, he could get eaten.
Oh, well, you presented me with a fantastic idea.
Oh, no.
Come on.
Come on, buddy.
Uno, dos, tres.
You can't get me now, stupido. I'm over here on this rock. Made it. Is there anything you can't do?
Go away.
Well, I am feeling a little drowsy.
Oh!
Nice shot.
Just at the right time, too. Otherwise, Paco would have been sleeping permanently.
Just now occurred to me, but where are all the pirates?
Not sure. Maybe if we move in closer towards the actual lake, we can find some.
Sounds good to me. Well, let's see what's in the balloon.
Guess who's here? It's Mr. Coconut.
Mr. Coconut? Boy, are we glad to see you.
Yeah, there's a huge wave over there, but it didn't get announced because Flagman not here. So, Mr. Coconut gonna have to improvise.
Come on, Mr. Coconut, there.
Brains,
skins,
adventure cans.
Guys, they got a cannon. What are we gonna do?
I say we attack one by one. That way they won't get us all at once.
Sounds like a good plan. That way we all don't die by Mr. Coconut.
I'll go first. This mud is sticky. And I tripped on a bug.
Skate, skate, skate. Hey, that wasn't the plan. Skate, 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 skate.
Oh no.
Fire.
Skate, skate, skate.
I have an idea.
Oh. I'm okay.
And now we're going. Oh no! How are we gonna complete Zomboss's mission, Operation Trash and Smash, at this rate? Gonna be hard to do, cause we're dead!
Why won't anybody help me?
Cause you're annoying.
But he could be used as a weapon.
Huh?
I missed. Nice.
What do we do now? We can't cross the moat.
We cannot cross the moat, that is for sure. But who cares about that when we have Adventurer? Get in there, get in there. Heidi, heidi, ho, ho, ho. Heidi, heidi, ha, ha, ha. Heidi, 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 ha.
He sang that awfully fast.
Mr. Coconut feels better.
Uh-oh. Ah, that kind of tickled. If only I could cross the moat, then I would get you good. But I can't. I'll try anyway. I made it.
Oh no, they can climb.
Protect the coconut.
Dearest apologies, newspaper, but we'll have to leave you behind. Go ahead,
I don't mind.
Let's get Peashooter before he ruins Operation Trash and Smash.
I really wish I had my power-ups.
This combination really hurts. Good show.
Hey, get off.
Keep coming.
Ow. You can't do anything right. Oh well, my turn. Yeah!
Trip.
Oh, you didn't like it! Ooh. Ouch.
Oh. Yeah, we're on fire today.
I'll let Mr. Coconut go first.
Wait, what? Ow.
Okay, safe.
Oh,
that was some landing.
Yep. Newspaper?
Coconut.
Hey, do you guys mind? I'm reading about Barney the Dinosaur. It said that he wanted a sandwich with no crusts, and because of that, he went on a... Oh, well, that's just fantastic.
Ow.
Well, that takes care of those zombies.
Huge wave of zombies approaching?
Why is that a question mark?
That really weird. Especially...
Mr. Coconut is blasting off!
Mr. Coconut!
Take that, you stupid coconut!
Flagman!
That's right, guy. And I'm here to say that it's time for the wave.
You're kinda late.
Everyone already showed up.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of being mistreated by this world, so that's why I'm here. So I could be different and stand out.
I showed up. Hi here, Flagman. Huh? I'm here for the wave.
You're so sweet. Thank you very much. Now let's get him.
Hambone, help.
Okay. If I can stop getting hurt, that is.
You're almost there. Come on.
Oh,
you're so useless.
Hey, we found someone.
Huh? Who said that?
Nobody's here. That could only mean a ghost.
Hey,
yeah,
I think
we're
totally
a ghost.
We are the spirits of the lake! And we say leave now!
Stop Operation Trash and Smash!
Otherwise we'll haunt you forever!
Boo!
Head for the hill!
And now the lake is safe.
Maybe the crystal's on the other side of the pipe.
Come on, everybody! You know, it just occurred to me.
What?
But where are all the pirate zombies? Usually we'd have fought at least five by now.
You're right, they disappeared.
Maybe it's because they're part of me boss fight.
Oh no.
Oh boy, a boss fight!
Aye, you see, this be me bubblegum reserve. And there be no way I'm letting you take it from me neither.
We're not interested in your bubblegum.
Huh?
No, we just want the treasure. Do you have a crystal by any chance?
As a matter of fact, I do. It be located in me gum stash, alongside all me other treasures. So the answer to that is a solid no. What's mine is mine. And we're already not on good terms. So, how's about a battle? Crew, all hands on deck!
Aye, Captain Bumblebeard!
Whoa! Hey!
Oh, great. Here they come.
Yeah.
Oh, they aren't too bad. Relax.
But he's a problem. Tell you what, Puck will go for the pirates, you go for Wobblebeard.
But you have the easy task. Why couldn't I go for the pirates?
Because it's easier for you to jump and vine whip.
Fair point.
Sucker.
Oh! All right, Bubblebeard. Get over here.
What?
Hey, let's use this piece of wood against Paco.
Good plan.
Sure.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we missed. Ah.
Franco. Are you okay?
There sure are a lot of pirates. Wish the Pop Shrooms or Mr. Coconut were here to help us out. Hey, Peashooter, you see a balloon?
Kind of busy, Paco.
I guess it'll be another minute.
Brains ahoy!
Go back to your cave where you belong.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Oh, you tricked me. Hey, that thing's moving.
Crew, to arms! Blast the Peashooter to bits!
Gotta say, Bubblebeard, you're actually a pretty tough match.
Ah, I thank you. Scurvy. It'd be all the years of fighting in the high seas. Go ahead. Ooh.
Peashooter behind you!
Arr.
Huh?
Hey! Oh, a scurvy dog! Prepare yourself for a mega bubble blow! And of course, a few slashes.
Oh!
Now I see a balloon. Mr. Coconut ready for action.
Paco sees a bunch of pirates over there. Fire at will!
An unwise decision.
Ugh, I'm stuck.
Whoa!
Perfect. You'll make a great snack. Impressive moves, sea wench.
Oh. Oi.
Oh, no easy way to get around that.
Hey, Paco's over there. Let's throw rocks at her.
You're bad at throwing, Jerry.
I know. I'm bad.
What the heck is that?
Oh no, it's a cannonball!
No, I missed. Blurble, blurble, blurble.
You may have finished me crew, but what if the cannon were turned on you?
Uh-oh. Look out, Paco!
Huh?
Ow!
Oh! Ah!
Is it just me? Or the boss is getting harder?
Get up, lad!
Let's play tennis.
Ow! Ow! Mr. Coconut's done for!
Ow! No! No! Face it, Peashooter! You ain't seeking pleasure if you're after me treasure!
Did you guys hear that? Bubblebeard has some treasure!
Ooh! Treasure!
First, let's climb in his underpants. Yeah, let's climb in his underpants. You go first. Okay.
Who'll be shooting at me?
We're the spirits.
Wrong! There'll be no spirits out here. Not as far as the eye can see.
You're right. We're the underpants warlocks.
Ah! What are you doing to me, pants?
Underpants. Yeah, let's get him.
Stop that!
Get his undies!
Get off of me!
Go, Paco Jr.
Yeah! You little pipsqueaks! You scurvy brats are the reason why I be out here!
Now, Peashooter, get him!
Protecting me treasure from intruders like you!
Ow, ow! All together, in his undies! This ought to show you good!
I be stuck!
Yeah, dummy, you bubblegummed your own feet! Na-na-na-na!
Perfect!
Hey, the captain's flying.
Abandoned ship.
Bro.
Captain Bubblebeard defeated.
All right, we did it. We beat Captain Bubblebeard!
And his sweet and salty pirate crew! And all he had to do was climb in his underpants to do it. But yeah, but we like climbing in people's underpants.
Why do you guys like climbing in people's underpants anyway?
Well, you see, Peashooter, that's because their most obvious weak point is in there.
Their...
No, their legs, obviously. When we climb in the underpants, we can tickle someone's legs so much, they'll get twisted and tangled and slip and fall.
Oh, okay, good. For a second, I thought...
Moving on! We saw the crystal here earlier. It is on the other end of that pipe. Come on, we'll show you.
Ow. So long, Captain Bubblebeard.
Hi.
And there it is. Did we or did we not tell you it was going to be here? Right inside.
Well, I'll be. There it is.
I'll be taking that.
It's like it was designed for the crystal. Hey, you're a crystal too now. Yeah!
Alright everybody, enough chitter chatter. Let's head back to the greenhouse.
So
please,
come on.
Please stay here more.
Hey guys, I know you would love to hang out here, and I would too. But Fume Shroom's probably worried sick about you guys. Let's head back, okay?
Alright, okay, I have a point. Let's go.
We're back!
Yeah, and we got another crystal too.
There were a lot of pirates.
I don't know them.
So kids, you have a good time? None of you misbehaved, did you?
No, Dad, we behaved. Yeah, Uncle Peashooter was really cool.
That's good to know.
What's even better, though, is we got another crystal.
Here you go, Uncle Walnut.
This one could affect all of us, especially those who were originally from the front lawn, myself included. So that's really cool. A green crystal, green like the earth itself. You know what? I'm gonna go put it with the other crystals now. Putting it more towards the middle, though, since it's so significant.
So, where are you palookas heading off to next?
Looks like either the beach or the movie house.
Let's go to the movies!
If we're going, can I go? I want to get over my fear of popcorn makers, so... I'd like to go.
Dolan want to go too.
Nostalgic vibes are tingling!
Gentlemen, one at a time.
Psst, Peashooter.
Hmm?
If there's any interest, there's a special gift waiting for you in Le Lavoratory.
The laboratory?
We. Head down now.
Whoa!
Could I go? I really want to watch the movies. And I can make some good soda for everybody, too.
What kind of soda?
Purple Fanta.
Okie dokie. Let's go.
So what's in here?
Hiya, Peashooter.
Bellsprout?
No, you're not intruding on me. I just had a bit of a predicament for you, if you wanted it.
Okay...
I wanted to give you a peace offering, if you wanted one. So, look here. See that?
Huh?
I've placed an entire lake of Mountain Dew and 7-Up inside of this nice, large bathtub. Wouldn't you want some?
Well, I do like soda, but...
Let me go on the next adventure in your place, and all this soda will be yours.
And I would. But the problem is...
Huh? What problem?
The problem is I've already said to Paco that I'd go with her. So... no dice. Sorry, Bellsprout.
Oh, I'm never gonna get his place! Never!
Live wiping did not work. Let's try another method.
Hey, is that soda? Can I have it? Too bad! Thanks again.
Soda? The ocean? Idea!
Oh!